fucking suck.
This is a song about casual sex.
This is some good fucking shit. I can read your lips.
$10,000 style, but the cost is suspect. She's looking for Mr. White, but all he is Mr. White. Now he's in an entertainer for her eyes, still alive, but she accepts his request. Been watching for her dress. She's nibbling on his neck, on her fingers, on his chest. There's passion in the air, and whiskey in their veins. No conserve her names, what's wrong, let's take the reins. A silver tongue, fox and eight cheese. One of a kind, 20 minutes in the streets. It brings a new frame of mind, and now they're talking about love. Like thick on the street, or while he's thinking about this. And the boss, the cap, they're saying, hold up a second, bro, that wasn't in the deal. I enjoyed the free taste, I ain't ordering no meal. I'm trying to be rude, I hope you understand. We can be lovers, I ain't gonna be a man. All the right lines for the wrong reason. Mischief in her eyes, she stays steadily teasing. Treason, clearly a train wreck. But his body's made of wing, his head's well-deserved objections. Question, speculate, her intent, analyzing every single move she made. What they meant, verdict man, a bona fide basket case. But he's always been a sucker for a pretty face. So throwing caution to the wind, he starts moving in. Shorty's still beginning to sin. Demands that they begin well. Upon his sick of the apple of his eye, he offers her the moon while she offers his reply, saying, hold up a second, boy, that wasn't in the deal. I enjoy the free taste, I ain't ordering the meal. I ain't trying to be rude, hope you understand. We can be lovers, I ain't looking for a man. Disaster to begin, confusing passionate thrills. And with matters of heart, despite the battle of wills, a catalyst for the plot. Fear of commitment from a life of bad decisions on behalf of your equipment. It's persistent with the seasons, changing endlessly and not consistent. The reasoning of blatant honesty, because honestly, dishonest. You can only hurt the situation when you actively pursue the act of sex for recreation. It's about a gag mixed up with the time bomb. Hopefully, we find some common ground to meet up on when time comes. Make a break, cause it's a delicate affair. If you get sloppy, then you should be prepared to say, hold up a second, bro, that wasn't in the deal. I enjoyed the free taste, I ain't ordering the meal. I try to be rude, hope you understand. We can be lovers, I ain't gonna be a man. Guys, that's Dave Wolf on the bass guitar. Give it up real quick. Mr.